a very important thing verses there. Let Allah bless you with and this is not blessing. This is not blessing. This blessing we Allah can give to me, the prophet in Umma. Now blessing we Allah can give to them other prophets them. You know give to them Umma. They say the first prophet them. If it be want something that them if them people them be want something that the prophets then they go meet say ask Allah for we. Ask Allah, let Allah solve this for we. But we now, we the prophet in Umma, Allah not do that. Now we serve eternity, say una ask me and the Yuna. Una no need for me to na prophet. Una ask me. Is where the position high? The position great. We directly will ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say Allah say una ask. Ask and the you. And we person ask in your worship. Not only that Allah did give what you want, but also Allah did reward you for the ask we ask. And it may possible when they ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah depicts for them. The hadith say, man lam yas'alillah yawla ba'alih. Anybody when they ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and because of proudness, Allah said depicts for them for sin. Surely it depicts for them. So now it may we need for ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wa idha sa'alaka ibadihi anni. If you may slave, then ask you what may tell them, say, adenia them. Ujibu da'wat ad-da'i, and he answer the call of the caller idha da'ani, if he call me, when for caller. If for caller. This is another mistake of some people, yeah. When they go to du'a, they say, look, oh, the yalatik. Ah, they say, yalatik, 1,000 times, yalatik. So then, you don't go to the entire and begin to say, yalatik. A mistake. You know this, you don't know my yalla thing. Ask what you want. You don't want to ask what you want. So people in English do are. When they say, you have an for me, yalla thing 1,000 times. The people ask for that. What do you mean? What do you do for you? They don't do nothing for you. Unless he, either sa'alaka, if he didn't ask you, you for ask. Mislead them, if he didn't ask you, but me tell them, say, I didn't yet. And the conditions of dua, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala include them inside this verse. Then get some conditions that when they do dua, if you put them in place, they expect, say, in higher percentage, say, Allah, they answer your prayer. Number one condition is, say, what is that, sa'alaka, if they ask you for us. You know, because you don't know more, you don't ask. And Allah, in command, we say, what of us, wa kala rabbukum, ask. You need to ask, first of all, you for ask. You know, you just come up when you sit down. You're not talking nothing. When they ask you, then say, what you happened? They say, ask me what you are telling Allah, or what you want to say. You know, ask them. The Sabi say, what you want, but ask them back. You want to hear their voice there. Even ulama, they say, sometimes, some people can get problem. Then they can't ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah did delay for answering because he let them sound the voice within the book. Then they ask. He let for reading, they ask, better one. He let for hear you. He let that voice the way they come away, they ask them. He say, Ibadi, he sleeps them. And when they say Ibadi in a praise, he sleeps them when they accept me, when they accept the kalima. Where they recognize, say, let me make them and let me give them. This is my condition. You know what this means? This means, say, you could believe, say, you're a slave to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You're not Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and slave. And you're a slave, now for ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala without doubt. Udu'u Allah wa antum muqinuna bil ijabah. You know they ask you doubt, say something, Allah they give me something, no, they give me no. You say no doubt where they ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now would that not get? Or would that be friendly though? Or would that greedy? Now they ask you doubt, say something, your problem will solve for you, no go solve. You see where they ask surely say this problem here, Allah will solve my problem. I know they no doubt about that. Now you may not make dua, you say inshallah, like how most of your brothers then they do. we pray for the number, we say, inshallah, you know for it. Totally wrong. Inshallah, we post in prayer, we say, inshallah, that you want to say, if Allah wants it, do it if you want it ever. Every problem goes on. No problem. I mean, as we go say, inshallah, you know good. We did ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah, sure see what did ask you to go. In this Nadara, Jana, Iman. Iman. Now, in the cause this. Then the report said, you see, one of them caliphs, that they will be very, we've been just, we history know what Umar bin Abdulaziz. I've been just leader. He just stayed. All men recognize, even the non-Muslims, they know this not just leader. They say, if you've been not tearing, no car, where they call the people and for go to that prayer for faith, drinker in Salah to the Stista, he tell the people and for slay all man put in bucket under the pan before we go. When I pull on a bucket, when I put them under the pan, where the producer and blow on. Indeed, then they pull and go, as he make to her before they return there and bring them. He sure say, they go talk to Allah, we ask her for do this. So then he make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you know they reject them. He say, fa inni qareeb. He say, tell them, say, I near them. Tell them, say, I did near them. Let them call me, let them no rush. One thing back where the world go and I will post the rush. They make dua 1 month where the team not work. Say, well, me and not say this, me dua, okay. So until me don't have one day let them answer. Rasul say, yustajabu li ahadikum ma lam yata'ajjal. Yaqulu qad da'awtu falam yustajab li. O kama qala. You see, then the answer person in dua as long as he no rush. He not need for rush. Because nobody know the force Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Just let us see some people, the way they make dua, Allah ready for you, left for your invoice. And now one thing you follow, when they make dua, if your problem not solve self, then the mark for you plus say this person they make dua, and they write, they go meet the reward mark. Not only the dua for the thing we want. Just ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, no rush see pass you do. Left from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say, surely I will do. Now in the Umar bin Khattab, even they say, inni la ahmilu hammal ijaba, wa innama ahmilu hammal du'a, fa idha wufiqtu li du'a, fa ma'hu ijaba. He say, me, I no worry for the answer to me du'a, not to that they worry me. He say, what in the worry me, la fola ask Allah. He say, because I believe, say, if I ask them, no way go answer me, because I promise. So no worry for let Allah answer you. What in the worry you, la fola Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, la fola ask Allah. And according to authentic hadith from Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, say we must in their problem, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah must answer them, but he will do one of three things then for us. Either he give that thing the way you ask, or he drive problem with in the camp for come meet you, or he share farm for the next world, he share the camp with you. But surely you must get up. Sometimes you ask something, Allah let you. He let you so much. He say, if I get this person this year, it will be problem in the end. You know they do. They block them. Fear. They know they reach to you. I know that people in the way about people there. They ask Allah something, Allah take a number again. Allah bless me like them to pay, take them to pay again. Because they want to still keep an end. Or foolish. They get how we do that tomorrow. So sometimes we ask the what you ask, you know, that no say we pray and no answer. You don't know what is problem for being calm. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you don't use that to have a blocker. Or you don't know what in the keep for you where they go meet tomorrow. Let Allah give you better understanding what this thing is very important. Let we sense them thing indeed. You say, Ibadi mislips them. This they tell we one thing. Where they ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they don't make sense. If they ask Allah, they go consult Mulima. If they ask Allah, they go say Allah, no one. No, not one. Not one. Allah is not the dream to Sheikh. He is not the dream for you, partner. As you partner, he left you. Allah, he left you. He said, well, go to your partner. He said, Allah, I'm not sure I carry any Sheikh. من عمل عملا أشرك فيه ما إلى غيري تركته وشركه. You see, me, I'm only a partner. Anybody will do something, you partner me with another thing. If you say now we choose the one to share the left with that thing, we believe me, I'm not a good. So no consult nothing. Believing in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, saying that in the dua, no other person no way could do, no other power no way could do. Now in me, they say, if they misleads them, we don't believe on me. And they answer them prayer, let them not doubt. Another thing again, we very important for who are the dua. Now what you defeat from, it's very important for you dua. For feed halal. We feed halal, that voice we come out, we build from that food they, as it talk halal they hear you. But if it be say your food, na haram, na day your body they build, na day your voice they build, na day your hand they build, then you ask the unto Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah say, anna yustajabu lahu, what you are going to answer this for? Wa ma'akaduhu haram, wa mashrabuhu halal, wa marbasuhu haram, wa ghudhiya min haram. In feeding, in clothing, in usayri sleep, and all what you do na haram, what you are listening to haram. Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-Asi came to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, Ya Rasulullah, he said, Udullah an akuna mustajabu da'wah. He said, Prophet, I'm only asking Allah for me. Yeah, I'll be posting away Allah the answer in prayers all the time. Rasul guide up. He said, Atib mata'amaka to stajab da'watuka. He said, clean what you need to eat, Allah the answer you prayer. Make sure see your food is clean. If it's clean, he said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he did answer your prayer. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make them easy for you. It's very important, 10 points there. And then get some time then we